Okay. Revenge of the Sith.
Coffee cup.
How many cups of coffee? I only drink 3 cups of coffee. Usually 3 a day. I pretty much only drink in the evening. Sometimes it can be 4. Four is max. Then it depends on who. As long as I make the coffee, it's not too strong. But I have friends who make really strong coffee, and if you can only drink like 2 cups max, feels like.
Master, General Grievous's ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
R2, locate the Chancellor.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract it.
Quiet enough, Master?
Now then, R2, lead the way.
Useless Jedi, you've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See?
You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
What?
Your stuffy astral.
Oh, what the? Hey, CJ, how you doing? What the? Do I need 2 of them? It's like it pops up as soon as I... Okay. I have some weird timing now. Let's see.
We are close.
sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
That was too close.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue. I think R2 is starting to enjoy it.
Glad he came along now.
Quite.
Master, we're here.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku. I've been looking forward to this.
Round two.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get every younger match for him. He's a Sith Lord. Chancellor Palpatine. Sith Lords are our speciality.
He puts the doom in Dooku.
And another returns in.
This time.
yourselves in.
Appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive. Ah!
Oh, Anakin.
Aha! I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.
Of course, Master.
It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Practice meditation. The Jedi sure do love their laser swords. It's always wham, wham, wham with those guys.
Wham, wham, wham.
Master Yaddle said she was going to get some me time. But I know she'll get bored sitting on her own. She loves giving out lessons too much.
Need Yoda, I think?
Have you come in search of further training? I can still offer challenges to those who seek them. Seek out a canyon crate dragon in the desert of Tatooine. Only a true warrior possesses the strength and will to defeat a dragon. Are you a true warrior? A strong will I sense in you. The dragon will sense this too. And it will emerge from its lair. May the Force be with you.
I'm gonna be as wise as Yoda, as strong as Master Windu, and as famous as Yariel Poof.
Yariel Poof?
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council? You are on this council. But we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
City.
Welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there. Your move.
You fool. I have been trained in your Jedi arts. Find out, Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
No!
Oh.
Towards attack!
Looks like he has backup. There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here. Of General Grievous.
Going up. Sorry, or not.
Yeah.
Haha, I'm safe. Landing on.
Out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower. Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
Your move. So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the Dark Side.
You know the Dark Side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the Dark Side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Chancellor Palpatine, how is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
You need a lift somewhere? Enjoy your trip.
Stay alert.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate. Uh-huh.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No, no, no.
I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to seek. We must.
People on Kashyyyk, we will help.
Yeehaw! No way you'll catch me! This the best you got? This the best you got?
No. What the heck did it? Like, where the heck did the item go?
I'm gonna win!
this race.
I love a good chase, especially when I'm gonna win.
What just happened there? Like every menu has popped up. Ever with a mess up? It was the other one that I saw. Too fast. Crap. Okay, so they changed from one direction to the other. Close call.
Stop us. These droids will not.
Sensitivity, man. Shit.
Here's his battle. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Poor Wookiees.
Let's go.
allegiance tonight.
How many Wookiees does it take?
The time has come.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No, not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay! Whoa!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful, in grave danger, we are.
Copy that.
Then to the escape pod we must go.
Thank you.
Advanced mechanism we must create.
Okay, Kashyyyk is done. Check. Now we'll just have a protected frequency for the troopers on the mission. Alright, let's see. D.Va Dooku, no. Fat Jango, no. Chief of Grievous, no. Really need to delete some of these frequencies. Ah, yes, here it is. Hello? Are you there? Answer me. Have you completed Order 66? I'd better not be on hold. I honestly can't believe this. Nobody puts me on hold. I am Chancellor Palpatine. I mean, I am Darth Sidious. Voicemail message to Emperor.
Gotta get up to the egg. Why he is so But why can't we? Wondering why you wanted me there. Make a better move.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response. Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back who will. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him. You will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Yeah.
Emperor should be in the office of the Senate.
They're to the Senate. We must hurry. Dark times.
Run.
No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves, we must.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Safe travels, friend.
Senate showdown.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
As it is, your rule is, and not short enough it was.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side. He is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Run, Master Yoda! There is nothing for you here!
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
What the freaking heck?
Let's go.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Rot your apprentice, you shooter.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest. We shall keep it.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You are in shock by my unlimited power. Are you, Master Yoda?
We need to move. Now.
Typho, your assistance I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with the surroundings he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side.
Come on.
Troopers, complete order 66.
Open fire on the Jedi and his prepare to engage.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Troopers engage.
More troopers incoming.
This ends now. Goodbye, Jedi.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
May should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Target engaged.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Not it. Something out there for something. Padme's pad sounds like something totally different.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dan.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
Very confused. Mustafar.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
Racing, yeah, they usually go so well. See where they are now. Pattern for that one. Well, you can do that. I don't know. It's a hassle.
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you have turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Oh, come on.
Padme, you turned her against me.
You have done that yourself.
Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Everybody get to do so.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new empire.
Anakin! Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Mr. Anakin. Of course. Let's go and find a manual override.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
Okay, wasn't expecting that to happen.
I am going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
The dramatic effect to have to sing down before I can do anything, you know?
doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Here we go.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. You are the chosen one.
I hate you.
Babies.
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be. My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.